Since last May, hands have reached out to tornado-ravaged Joplin from across the globe.
And right here in St. Louis, a dozen men will be raising their arms to shoot hoops during a four-day fundraiser. Fox News multimedia journalist Chris Pilsick reports.
The group of 24 men is playing basketball for 110 hours with few breaks. They're trying to beat a world record and raise money for a southwest Missouri town devastated by an EF5 tornado.
Joplin's a special cause, and I think the team feels really passionately about that. To put, you know, we love basketball, but to do this for this long, you have to have a cause that people feel emotional about.
Two players in the four-day game are from Joplin and currently coach basketball.
The emotion is still really tight for them, for what they went through and how many people, you know, they had to save or pull out of the rubble.
The teams knew they could do more than attempt a world record, so they put on the full court press to raise money and awareness.
Money's going to come in handy, but that's a short-term thing. You know, the money, it obviously has to be spent, and rebuilding is helpful, but the awareness is something that is going to help in a timeless way.
The players stay on the court for 3 to 4 hours at a time with only 10-minute breaks during rotation. When they do get a break, they use it for food, rest, and even medical treatment.
I've got there are a lot of bumps and scrapes, sprained ankles, blisters, things like that, but nothing that we can't handle.
The Guinness Book of World Records requires strict rules. The 24 players can rotate, but there must be 5 from each team on the court at all times. If all goes well, the players expect to break the record Sunday evening. Chris Pilsick, Fox 2 News.
Oh, may need some sleep in there. Wow. Well, if you would like to donate to the cause, you can do it online. The website for the Joplin fundraising game is linked through ours at fox2now.com.